Now let's come to the next topic, that is balancing in the basic media. Now how are we going to do it? I have taken a simple example, MnO4 minus plus I minus, giving you IO3 minus 2 and MnO2. Now what are the steps? In acidic medium also I gave you 4 steps. Same way in basic medium also there are 4 steps. The first step is the same, balance all the atoms other than oxygen and hydrogen. Then second step is also the same, add electrons suitably to balance the oxidation state of that atom. मतलब जिसको आपने balance किया या other than oxygen and hydrogen whichever atom is there, उसकी oxidation state को balance करने के लिए आपने electrons डाल दी. Then add that many OH minus to balance the charge on one side. Okay, I'll take one example and tell you, that time you will understand better. Then add water to balance hydrogen on one side. Now let us see an example, you will understand clearly. Now the same equation I have taken, I minus to IO3 minus. पहले individual reaction हमें कैसे balance करना है वो देखते हैं. I minus, here I is having plus 5 charge. So the first step is the same, you will add 6 electrons. Okay, now this is 1 negative charge and there are 6 negative charges. So 6 plus 1 kya hua? 7. And this side how many negative charges you are having? You are having only 1. Is that clear? Now initially just count the number of negative charges on both the sides. Here minus 1 and minus 6. So total of minus 7. And here there was only 1, that is minus 1. So here 7, here 1. So you need to have 6 more negative charges this side. So you are adding those 6 more negative charges in the form of OH minus. That's what I told you. Add that many OH minus to balance the charge on one side. How many ever negative charges you need, you add it in the form of OH minus. Right? Now look at the next one. MnO4 minus to MnO2. Here you know that this is plus 7. Plus 3 electron will give you plus 4. This you know it already. Right? Now, in this side, on the reactant side, what do you have? You have MnO4 minus, that is minus 1 charge. And you have added 3 electrons. A total of 4 negative charges are there. 4 negative charges. So, you add 4 OH minus. How many ever negative charges are there? That many OH minus. So you have added 4, right? Now here there are 3, here there are 6. So you will multiply this equation by 2 and then the rest of the things are same. Jaise aapne acidic medium mein kiya, waise ki waise hi karna aapne. Theek hai? There is no other change. You just have to understand this. How many ever negative charges are there? That many OH minus. Now, minus 1 and minus 6, minus 7. So minus 7 ko aap seedha agar minus 7 OH minus likhoge, then along with this negative charge, it will become 8. So you have to be very careful. If there is any other negative charge already, then accordingly you have to reduce it and then add OH minus. Now supposing if there was a positive charge, then 1 OH minus yahan pe bad jayega. I'll give you one example for that. Now look at this. Same equation हमने acidic medium में भी देखा था. We can always see it in basic medium also. Zn plus NO3 minus gives you Zn2 plus plus NH4 positive. Now this is a simple equation, zinc to zinc 2 plus plus electron. This is very simple. Now come to this one, NO3 minus to NH4 plus. NO3 minus, nitrogen is having plus 5 state. NH4 positive, nitrogen is having minus 3 state. ठीक है? Now plus 5 to minus 3, what you do? You add 8 electrons. This you know it, right? Now once you have added, now you see total number of negative charges on reactant side, minus 8, minus 1, so a total of minus 9. And here what you are having, you are already having a positive charge. Exactly, forget about the oxidation start. Once you added electrons, oxidation state se koi matlab lena dena nahi hai. Theek hai? Now you are having one positive charge and here there were 9. Okay, since there is one positive charge here, you are adding 10 OH minus. Minus 10 plus 1 will give you minus 9, right? That is why I have added 10 OH minus here. Now this 10 OH minus will give you 10 hydrogen. And already there are 4 hydrogen here. So 10 plus 4, there are 14 hydrogen. So to compensate 14 hydrogen, you will add 7 water. Am I right? So if there is any other hydrogen, then you have to count along with that when you want to compensate it in the form of water. So that way you have to be very careful. Right?
Okay.
Now let us see one more example. This is slightly slightly difficult, but nothing to worry. Now P4 is becoming PH3 and H2O2-. Now from the very equation you can understand this is a disproportionation reaction, because P4 is converted to PH3, the same P4 is also getting converted to H2PO2-. Now here P is in minus 3 state, and here this P is in plus 1 state. You may calculate and see. And here it is 0. So 0 to minus 3 is reduction, and 0 to plus 1 is oxidation. Right? Now let us see. What you have to do is P4 ko PH3 se likh karke ek equation bana ke usko balance karo. Fir P4 ko H2PO2- ke saath connect karke usko alag se balance karke, then we will add both. Now P4 to PH3. First of all P4. So PH3 se pehle 4 daloge. Now this is minus 3, this is 0. Now 4 into minus 3 kya hua? Minus 12. So 12 electrons are added this side. You cannot add 12 here. You will add 12 here. Okay. So what you have to remember, where will you add electrons? Electrons are added where there is deficiency. Here there is no electron. Here it is 0. And here there are 12. That is why you are adding this side. Is that clear? Then how many negative charges are there? 12 negative charges are there. Is there anything here? There was nothing. It's a PH3, is a neutral molecule. I told you this has nothing to do now. So 12 electrons are compensated by 12 OH-. I told you, jitna negative charge hai, utna OH- is side hona chahiye. So 12 OH- dal diya. So 12 hydrogen here, and 3 into 4, 12 hydrogen here. So 12 plus 12, 24. So you are adding 12 water. Right? Now let's come to the next one, P4 to H2PO2-. Should not forget to put the charges. If you forget to, if you miss out the charges, then you will go wrong. P4 to H2PO2-. Again here P is only 1. So to compensate 4, you are adding 4 here. First of all, you will do that. And then 4 into plus 1 is plus 4. And here it is 0 charge. So you are adding 4 electrons. Sabse pehle balance karoge. Balance karne ke baad jo oxidation state hai, usko compensate karne ke liye electrons daloge. This side there is 0 charge. And here there was 4. So you are adding 4 electrons so that it will become equal to 0. 4 plus and 4 negative will give you 0. So ye dal diya. Ab इस साइड आपके पास कितने नेगेटिव चार्जेस है? 4 और 4 माइनस. सो 4 प्लस 4 कितना हुआ? देयर आर 8 नेगेटिव चार्जेस ऑन दिस साइड. सो 8 नेगेटिव चार्जेस को कॉम्पनसेट करने के लिए आपने 8 OH- इस साइड डाल दी. राइट? नाउ कम टू हाइड्रोजन. इन द एसिडिक मीडियम वी एडेड वाटर इन टर्म्स ऑफ ऑक्सीजन. नाउ हियर यू आर गोइंग टू एड वाटर इन टर्म्स ऑफ हाइड्रोजन. So here there are 8 hydrogen atoms. Is that clear? Now if 8 hydrogen atoms are there, and this side also you are having 8 hydrogen atoms, so there is no need to add any water because hydrogen is already balanced. So you will not add any water. Now this equation you are adding 12 electrons. In this equation you have added 4 electrons. So to make 12 on each side, you are multiplying this equation by 3 and then solving it. Right? Now, after solving, you will find that 4 is a common factor throughout the equation. So, divide the whole equation by 4 and you will get the simplified equation. Right?